You know, I can't stand these goddamn electric paper dispensers. You can never get enough paper out.
Oh, wait, let me show you how to do